First, thank you so much for this interview. Look, all I've been hearing about is something to do with ice cream and gold. What is going on over here, my friend?
It's a gold ice cream, fuel the gold rush, my friend.
How do you guys come up with gold? Hold on. I see some people. They're eating the ice cream. I got to get over there.
Yes, sir.
They are eating the ice cream, and it's gold. It really is, actually.
It's pure gold.
It is. So, yeah, that's the question. Is this actually pure gold?
It is a pure gold. It's 24K, 99.99 pure.
How do you come up with something like this?
Well, we want the people seeing the gold, touching the gold. Now we want the people experience eating the gold.
Okay.
Right?
So what does it taste like, though, to eat gold in ice cream?
Tastes like a gold.
Tastes like gold. What does gold taste like?
That's right. Wow, yeah, like gold. Yeah, gold.
Oh my goodness, you have gold on your teeth, too. You don't need grills. You can actually eat the ice cream. So where can we find you guys to be able to try something like this?
Kensington Market. We're at 230 Augusta. So okay. It's called a Film Cafe. It's a Japanese restaurant. And we have gold ice cream, gold cheesecake, a lot of gold wrapped items.
And also at the CNE, where can we find you?
We are at a food building right next to the Coke.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. One of these days, I'm going to get a chance. Oh, I'm going to try it this time around. I'm going to try the gold.
Yeah, you are. You should.